cabrones. Chicas, everybody, cheers. Gracias, muchas gracias. We came here to play some old school for you, and that's what we're gonna do tonight. Thanks for coming to this special show with Hyrax. Full night of metal. We're gonna take you to our first album, Order to Kill. This is a song about a female commandant of a Nazi concentration camp in World War II. Does anyone know the name? This is called Ilsa, She Ruled for the SS.
Just
Chile. Muchas gracias. We told you we came 35 years. 30 years this guy's been waiting to see us. I'm gonna tell you again. This is for Luis. 30 years he's been waiting. And this goes to everybody else who's been waiting too. I'm gonna take you to our 2009 album, Infidel. This song's all about those guys that sneak in and kill people and sneak out. They're called assassins.
Yeah.
And this was just like brought up in my head about what would it be like if you got shot? Anyone out here ever been shot? Anybody? Just me? Okay. I had no idea what it'd feel like then. I do now. Let me tell you what, I was dead nuts on. I'm gonna do this for you. Haven't played in a long time. This was called Mortally Wounded. I want to see you move out there. coming up. Hyrax is right behind us. We got two more songs for you. And we got to go. This song here, I want everybody in this place to be singing this song when you walk out of here. If you don't know the lyrics, then you're not listening. At war. Insane! the way we started this back in 1984. We're gonna end tonight's set with a song that's, you can't get any more old school than that, this when it comes to At War. This is the first song we ever wrote, and I want to say, from the bottom of my heart, eat lead, motherfucker!